Hello guys, welcome to my channel and this is my first video. So here we will see how to show touches while screen recording on an iPhone. Okay, first you will have to go to settings, then go to accessibility. In accessibility you will have to go to touch. You will have to enable the assistive touch. Okay, so I will be enabling this. Now you see, after touching this I get this many options. So first I will have to customize one of the options. So I will go to customize top level menu. Here say I will replace Siri with my touch. So I will have to go scroll down, and you here in the dual control section you will find tab. So click on that, say done. Now when you go to the assistive touch you will see tab here. Click on tab, and here you can see this touch. So now you can show touches like this. So I'm going back. Okay, you see this? Okay. That's it.